The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! This thing's so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
If you look at the Ignis, license plates, it's insomnia.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Oh! Hey there! Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
might as well make good use of the extra time.
Russian Pawpaw won't do you no good.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill? I got a feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
They've got everything here.
Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
So studious.
I had it.
A moment, Nacht. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Oh, I mean, welcome. What can I do you for?
Things I can tell you.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Much obliged. You boys are a brave bunch. So what'll it be today? Take care. Yeah.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
After his son's accident.
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
She's always so eager.
Hup!
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready?
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all. Hey, Nock! Warp strike! Yeah. Catch him up!
Never fear! Pronto's here! So long!
Yeah. Deal.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Appreciate the follow. Bloodworm.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember,
we're just a scatterbot. Easy as they come.
Can't stop Nock.
What can I say?
This shit.
This will be over in a flash. Here goes nothing!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Out over here quick.
On this land, not a soul in sight. Just wild ones. Only things live in this set. Far less.
Leading pepper. We're gonna have ourselves a new recipe or something.
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Walk to the window, huh?
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah. Don't think we're getting
far.
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Never asked you to.
Don't be like that. Hey!
Sorry.
Problems?
Nothing warms you.
I play it by ear.
Never miss.
All right, we're done here.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well,
for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. All right. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
More fossil wood. Make sure there ain't nothing in here. Alright. Time to run a quarter mile.
To rest up before we set out.
Sure, why not? Let's go for it.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Huh. Should be elemental powers around here. Sorry about the noise in the background. I can't help other people.
You wanna make camp?
We do want to make camp, but we gotta get these elements first. Nice lightning. Maybe we just gotta find one more. Well, we don't have to find them, but definitely makes it life easier.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
The only one we needed an A plus on is the only one we didn't get an A plus on. Jeez.
Not bad. Not bad.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it. On cover!
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're...
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Hello.
A hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
But explain its size.
awesome in every sense.
He's massive.
Woke up on the wrong side of the bed again, huh?
Well, a cup of ebony will wake him up.
We mustn't deplete the stock.
You really love that stuff, don't you? So how about a breather?
About the weight. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? 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 How about the decals? Anything you like?
How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Time to go.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
Ah, I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
butterfly doors.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Doggo.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice
flower.
My goodness.
It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Scilla blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you're in the book and send it back.
Set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Don't help me.
Man, that smells good.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
There's more dangerous things coming.
How are you today?
Yeah, you are.
Till next time.
See that over there?
And what about it?
Looks wild.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things were downright.
The dress is being produced by none other than Vivian Westwood. Oh.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. This'll be tough. That's great. order whenever you're ready. Coming right up.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
It's your vacation.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Be careful.
Earlier, His Majesty.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
Just walked right by this. Green choker.
rest from you. Good. You know, you might be able to counter if you start parrying properly. Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
See ya! Yeah!
no blocking fairy today.
Potion suffice to finish them
all. All better?
Thanks.
Cool, cool, see what I can do.
One after the next.
Want some?
Any of that. Knocked rules! No big deal.
That was a close call.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
That's too long.
Attack.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Focus not. Knowing your enemies at the battle.
Nothing to it.
Okie dokie.
Capital idea, no?
Good.
I'm not a moment too soon.
You're a lifesaver.
Of course. We're here to support you in times of need. Never wait to help you.
Can't get those rocks down.
Certainly, we'll expect this much trouble.
Just good.
Watch the enemy's movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
Wait, this is gonna be a mess.
Hey, don't overdo it.
Right there.
top of it!
So much for that block.
I'm not looking so good, Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
Not.
You just saw nothing.
Right. Nothing.
Yeah!
got one.
Crab! Get lost! Biggie! Don't overdo it!
Strong toe. We need to kill 5 of these, my goodness. Wait till later in the game to do something like that.
Knock!
Got 1 of 5 though.